allegations made against him which were known to be true. We don't have a new strategy. I'm happy to acknowledge that I'm obsessed with the word corruption.
Getting rid of our government. Helen Clark being corrupt. Helen Clark leads the most corrupt government New Zealand's ever had. Personally, deeply affronted because you know it's not true. And you start to worry about what this does to the reputation of our country. Trying to manipulate election campaigns. But all I can do is come out